Scorpion News is a public forum for student expression. Students make all content decisions, and opinions do not necessarily represent those of the HUSD.
What's up, Scorpions? I'm here bringing you this week's announcements. Come one, come all to the Sadie Hawkins dance on April 1st. This is for a night of the circus. Tickets are $10 and go on sale at the Student Store through March 14th through April 1st. Yearbooks are also on sale. There are a few weeks left to purchase yours before the price increase. Right now, they're at all-time low of $70 with an ASB card and $80 without. I want to give a huge shout out to all of you participating in this week's Spirit Week. In honor of our amazing staff nutritionists, their outfits have been amazing, trust me. It's been really fun to see them, all the amazing comps they have done. Don't forget, tomorrow is to dress like your super. I plan on dressing up as the Boy Wonder, because for obvious reasons. Speaking of people with great powers, life skills students have been doing a fantastic job running the coffee corner for our staff members. For more information on this program, Dominic has the news. Let's check it out.
So our life skills program here on campus, it revolves around, we have three different programs that we utilize as a class. The first one being the coffee shop. As you know, we have a coffee shop service that we offer to all the teachers and staff. That pretty much allows the kids to work on campus and be able to make some money that they will use for their instructional supplies and for, you know, stuff like outings and field trips that we use.
Okay, so what have you learned from this class?
That we should be as a team, that we should keep on doing this. We open on Fridays and Mondays. We do it every day. We do it mostly every Friday and Monday. And we want the teachers to come and get coffee from us, get blueberry muffins, whatever we take. And I love this class.
The work ethics and math and stuff. Like how to work as a team and be more not as energetic.
So definitely. Fun. They're helping a lot, and sometimes I like doing mathematics, so yeah, I do a lot of mathematics.
Man, I wish Coffee Corner was open for all students, because I definitely need some in the morning. Anyways, back to announcements. Powerpuff is coming. Girls, get ready to play football to represent your grade level. Purchase slips will be available through March 16th in the Student Store if you'd like to sign up. Practice will start after spring break. Game day is April 22nd. Only 20 players per grade, so grab your friends and sign up as soon as possible. Girls, players are $10 each, including a t-shirt. Boy coaches are $5 each, including a t-shirt. And boys who want cheer can also sign up in the Student Store. The Sperry High School Democrats meet in S17 every Tuesday at lunch. Come help them achieve their goals of organizing on-campus voter registration events, moving hate speech from campus, creating a positive climate for all races, ethnics, and genders on this campus. All are welcome. Are you interested in joining cheerleading squad for next year? Well, tryouts are coming. Tryouts for the 2022-2023 school year cheer squad will take place April 5th to April 9th. Grab a tryout packet from the HHS Athletic Office for all the details this week. There's an option cheer clinic list coming up back on spring break from March 29th to March 30th. from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. in the HSS gym. It's only $5 each for both days. Great way to see Cheers for You and get some tips prior to tryouts. Well, that being said, let's take a quick break for this week's Wordle. Quick tip, it has something to do with this week's Spirit Week. Let me see if you can guess, because I definitely can't. Look at this week's Wordle. Submit your answers on our Instagram, @ScorpioNews. I have one last announcement for all of you, and trust me, you do not want to miss this. The Otaku Club is hosting their Super Smash Bros. Doubles Tournament. Tomorrow is the last day to sign up. Go to room N26 to sign up. It's $1 per person, total $3 per team. Tournament starts March 14th. Well, that's all for me this time. I'm heading off the rest to my amazing anchor, Gabby. This is Ivan, signing off.
Thank you so much for that, Ivan. What's up, Scorpions? I'm here to finish off these announcements. Freshmen, come to the ASB room, A4, during lunch every Thursday if you'd like to pitch in your guys' ideas for activities such as fundraisers, dances, and more. Sophomores, if you'd also like to pitch in your ideas, then just come down to D3. Meetings will be held every Wednesday at lunch. Attention all Scorpions! The Spanish Honor Society is hosting a Spanish Spelling Bee March 16th at 3:35 p.m. in the library. If you're interested, go to P9. First, second, and third winners will receive a prize. Here's a little promo video for that event.
Spelling Bee? I got an A+ in English, I can do this.
Alright, first up we have Jeremy Becerra. Your first word is mariposa.
Hey yo, I don't know that word.
Can you use it in a sentence?
La mariposa estaba bailando en el parque.
Make sure to be at the deletreo or B square. Get it? B square? Okay, yeah. Juniors, your Snap Raise fundraiser has started. Check your emails for the link to create your account. We need every junior to participate. See Mr. Diaz in room W18 or Ms. Diaz in the student store with questions. I myself had some questions, some random ones. But not to Ms. Diaz, instead to random students at HHS. Let's take a look.
Who's your favorite musician?
It's not school appropriate, oh no.
Who's your school appropriate favorite musician?
Oh no.
Do you know when Inspire High School was founded? Fake fan.
Hi. Why do you feel bad for coding?
I don't know. No.
Then why are you cutting?
Cutting what?
The lunch line.
Oh, because the line is faster, like this?
All right, that makes sense.
How does it feel gatekeeping the lunch line?
It's a little tedious at times when kids don't want to listen.
Thank you. Okay, so the question is, would you take Harry Styles hostage if you could?
Absolutely. He's actually in my basement right now.
So I'll ask you the question, why is your shoot game so bad?
I got no money, I'm broke.
Gabby, how does it feel? Gabby, how does it feel tying your shoe?
Pretty bad. Amandre, how does it feel getting ALC?
It feels really tough. I feel like I'm being discriminated upon. I feel like they don't love me. I feel like they want me to die.
Have a nice day.
You, who's the best basketball player?
Me, duh.
No, it's me.
Nah.
Definitely me.
I'm the best defender, that's all I know. I got the best clamps.
All right, bro, can we see it?
So, can we get a question for the broadcast? Can I ask you multiple questions? How many phones do you think you've taken away this week?
This week, not as many as I should have. Let's put it that way.
American Dream, best country.
country in the world.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for your service.
Ready? All right, coach. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
12.
Those must be pretty big licks.
You take a bite after 11.
I have a question for you. Would you go on a date with me?
Yeah.
I'm going on a date, you guys.
Right now?
Interesting responses. Please pay attention, all seniors. Prom tickets are on sale now. Tickets are $140 with an activities card and $150 without. Those who put down a deposit, please make sure to pay your balance in full by next Wednesday. The last day to buy tickets is lunch break on Wednesday, March 16th. Seniors, shirts and sweaters are still on sale in the student store. Come get yours today. If you seniors still want to go to grad night in Six Flags, tickets are on sale this week. Tickets are $130 with an activities card and $140 without. Now, let's go on to the club news. The Colors of the Rainbow Club will meet in room C2 during lunch every Wednesday. The National Honor Society is hosting a food drive for our HHS families in need. They're going to be accepting donations from March 14th through March 18th. All drop-offs go to P9. Food must be canned or non-perishable. The Light Club is serving ice cream. You heard it right, ice cream. To all who joined them today during lunch, here's President of the Club, Aiden Lopez-Loveswell, with a special invitation.
What's up, y'all? So this week on Thursday at room E10, the Light Club is having a meeting, and we want to invite y'all to have some ice cream, come chill out, you know, listen to some scripture. We have pastors from the Calvary Chapel Church coming in, you know, just great people, great word. We'd love to see you guys come.
How kind of them. That's all for me, Scorpions. Hope you all have a lovely day. This is Gabby signing off.